dragon's blood. Then I'll kill you as many times as it takes.
Face me,
Shinobi. I don't think I see you.
Thank you.
You were victorious. I see.
Are you?
I mean you no harm. Shinobi of the Divine Lord Kenichiro. Is this the rejuvenating waters?
Ashina, this land is everything to me. For her sake, I will shed humanity itself.
Resurrection.
Yes.
I've managed to fulfill my master's orders. I give you my thanks, Isshin Ashina. I am a doctor in the service of Lord Isshin.
Why were you ordered to help me?
Lord Isshin has no desire to use the power of the dragon's heritage. That is why he...
He tried to help Lord Kuro escape Ashina.
Correct.
The message I found in the well, that was your doing?
Also correct. My duties have concluded, but there's someone I think you'd like to see. Lord Kuro is downstairs. There's someone I... Lord Ku...
I have come for you, my lord.
Yes, you did well to come here.
Let us go. We must leave, Ashina.
Wolf, my blood. The blood of the dragon causes men to become undying. The same goes for you.
Yes, my lord.
I wished to save you. I'm sure that I would do the same thing given another chance. However, undying begets stagnation. The immortal oath, the rejuvenating waters, the dragon rot, they all corrupt men to the point that they no longer live as men. I wish to sever the chains of stagnation bred by the dragon's heritage. Wolf, will you help me achieve this aim?
Father, I cannot break the Iron Code. I cannot. To protect you, the divine heir, that was the duty my father entrusted to me.
How many times have you died and come back to life for my sake? 2, 3 times? Or perhaps a number so large that it cannot be counted?
As it was for the purpose of defending my lord, the number does not matter.
I do not wish to bind you to an eternity of undeath. Wolf, join me in my quest to sever the ties of immortality.
As you wish.
Thank you, loyal wolf.